one thing we both shared in common is very quickly establishing this national security supply chain to get these end-of-life magnets back into new magnets for military applications, commercial applications.
Welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. Joining me now is Mark Jensen, the CEO of American Resources Corp. Mark, good to see you again. How are you?
I'm doing great. You, Steve?
Good. Doing well. Doing well. Interesting news out today about your subsidiary, ReElement Technologies, signing a processing agreement with a company called Electronic Recyclers International. And they sound like a pretty big company with a lot of feedstock available, so to speak.
Yeah. So ERI, led by John Sherrigan, is a super innovative company. We've been working with them for a really long time of setting up this partnership to get access to that magnetic material in an economically beneficial way for both companies. But one thing we both shared in common is very quickly establishing this national security supply chain to get these end-of-life magnets back into new magnets for military applications, commercial applications.
Yeah, let's talk about that because, as you mentioned, a lot of this stuff would have to normally be brought in from overseas. So you're suggesting that with your technology and the work they have, you can literally sort of get that supply chain from start to finish and then back to the start?
Yeah, absolutely. So we, and in collaboration with ERI, through their aggregation and their pre-processing steps, they can take in things like earbuds, cell phones, all of these consumer electronics that are sometimes hard to access. But with their unique capabilities, they can source them and they can concentrate them to a powder that feeds directly into our process of taking that powder and turning it all the way back to separated, purified rare earth oxides. We're the only ones in the country can do this, and they are the largest player in the North America market on the aggregation side and has put a tremendous amount of work into that processing of small electronics to get access to those small magnets, but make it economical for both parties.
I don't know about you, but I look around the house and see a lots of those that are just sitting there when you buy new ones, right? Because people replace them, you know, every couple of years, so to speak. And so it sounds to me like the opportunity here is huge.
Oh, it's massive. And it's about, I mean, I will say that, I mean, including our recent relationship with the Department of War, with Vulcan, the ability to get access to these materials, to your point, that are sitting in your house every day, that most of the time get thrown away. With ERI and our locations in Indiana, Kentucky, and other regions, we can aggregate that material and now we can recycle that today. So people no longer have to throw that away. If they want to be a part of the solution, they can work with either us or ERI to get those materials back into the supply chain. They could actually help make our country stronger. I mean, that's the cool thing about this. And working with such an innovative company like ERI, not just in North America, I mean, they're global, they're massive. And John's done a phenomenal job of building just an amazing business.
Yeah. And lastly, how much is there a lot of material within those earbuds and things like that, sort of household electronics that, you know, there's a lot of value in those as well that people aren't aware of?
Yeah, I mean, it adds up, right? I mean, so it's you take enough of them and big as ERI is, they see a lot of it. If you get enough of those, then it becomes really meaningful. It's a meaningful level of material that can feed back into the supply chain. And with what we're building at ReElement and our Marion, Indiana facility, we will be the largest producer of rare earth oxides in 2026, 2027, from both recycled materials and ore bodies. There'll be nobody that can produce more than us, given our capacity we're building right now for both the lights and heavies. And we're super thankful about these partnerships like ERI and a few others that we're working with that can help us get access to these materials and are taking it as a real challenge. Like they're really looking at how do we do this and how do we do it quickly?
Yeah. Fascinating stuff, Mark. Thanks so much. Good update from you and really appreciate your time.
Sounds good. Thank you so much. Thanks for having us on.
All right. Mark Jensen, CEO of American Resources Corp.